guys, this is Krista and you're watching Krista's Reaction, and today I'm gonna react to LYODRA. It's all coming back to me now. A Spectre show top 10 11 Indonesian Idol 2020. Okay, I don't know what Spectre show top 11 is. I think it's an elimination round or something like that, but I have no idea about that, so you can tell me in the comment section. That would be really nice of you guys. So I think most of you guys haven't seen my reaction channel because I usually don't react to Indonesian idols like related videos, but I have reacted a lot of Indonesian singles videos, so you have to check that out. So I'll link the like card here, and the end screen you get to like all the playlist of which I have reacted from the like Indonesian singles, and I think there's tons of that because I usually love Indonesia culture. And so I'm not really know about that because I'm an architect student. Somehow there come the context of like Asia and like all Indonesian cultures, buildings and all that. So I really love the aspect of the whole architectural thing. So yeah, and today I'm gonna react to like Indonesian idols. So I'm really interested about that because we get to like most of the, especially girls. So I'm really excited because like women power. Ooh. So let's get on with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. That would be really, really, really good. Thank you. So let's get on with it. 3, 2, 1. And if you guys don't know, I'm usually a very, really excited type of girl. So I usually get really excited easily. So you have to be aware of the sound and all the motions which I do in the video. Okay, it's time.
There were nights when the wind was so cold.
And I felt frozen,
but if I just listen to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cool.
She has really heavy tone in it, but it's pleasing.
And I just knew my eyes were drying now. Crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember when or where or how. And I banished every memory when I had ever left.
Nice.
When you touch me like this, if I kiss you like that, it was gone with the wind. There were moments of gold and there were flashes of light. There were things we never do again, but then they'd always invite. There were nights of endless pleasure. It was more than any loss of love. Baby, 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 when you touch me like that, when you hold me like that.
She's good. She is so good.
If I forgive you, that we forgive and forget, and it's all coming back to me.
Oh my God, judges! I mean, Indonesian judges are so funny. Like I have seen them. I really love the humor.
LYODRA! LYODRA! LYODRA!
love her. Actually, she's really good. The people would actually love her a lot. She's like future idol. Okay, so I don't know Indonesian like language, so I won't understand anything they are saying about the comments. So I will like I will see it here only, and I'll give you my like overall view of it, how it was. So first of all, her stage presence is like great. It's super great. It actually make me say it in like while the video, because she was so great with it. And her eye contact, she is, if you have seen the Korean idols, they have this charisma, you know. They know where the camera is moving, and they see right in it. She has same kind of charisma here. Like, she's so charismatic. That's the main thing. That whole stage kind of lived with it. So I really love the stage presence, because I'm not a technical like a coach or something, or you have to say singer, so I don't know about the notes and the pitches and all that stuff. So I usually go with the emotion, and I really loved it. She has really good stage presence. She has like a voice which can you like notice, make you notice her. She has this heavy kind of emotional voice, and it's really loved it. I actually love the whole song, and high notes as always. I'm like a lover for them, so whenever there is, I really love that. But her low notes, I think at the end, if you say that, but I think the end also like really pleased me. So yeah, overall the song, I mean, she's really good. I can say that like 100%, and she's gonna be so popular in the future because of charisma. You guys know, like, mark my word, you guys should mark my word. So hey guys, if you loved my reaction, please click the like button, don't forget to subscribe. And it's my first time watching her, and I don't know much about the Indonesian Idol 2020 contestant. So if you want me to react to any other contestant also, you can link it or comment in the comment section, like whatever way you want to be, on my post, YouTube post. So I would really love that. And do check out my Patreon reaction channel or link here, so if you want to. And yeah, that's it for today. So please do subscribe. Love you guys, and have a great day and night. Both, actually. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this, so